jeepney just for our luggage. A jeepney just for luggage.
So that's day three. Day four actually, day four is a preparation for day five. Day four,
we are at Ranza Mall setting up, watching Abe and his gang set up the exhibition for tomorrow. And it's pretty nice. We like the panels and how mobile and quickly set up it is. And we have the Filipino delegates arrived already.
It's 7:35 in the morning and we are going out for breakfast. And Chris is wearing his shoes.
Fighting his shoes.
Day two. Even when they say there's unrest, they call it unrest. In Mindanao, we feel very safe because of these men. Cool people. And we Malaysians are very grateful that you guys are doing this. Thanks for keeping us safe.
Safe for and our
community people.
It's,
for our visitors.
How do you feel with this kind of responsibility?
So good because this is the.
Sir, good morning. Sabi ni Sir Penal Gran, magkuhan daw ta. Kamu daw.
As you can see, they're armed with M16 and handguns.
Black from Malaysia.
Black from Malaysia.
Yes, sir.
You want to say hi to Malaysia?
Hi! Hi Malaysia!
Hi Malaysia!
Visit the Philippines, especially in General Santos City. It's more fun.
We'll do.
The home of Manny Pacquiao.
The home of
champion.
The home of champion.
We saw his gym, yeah.
Right beside the SMCP.
Yeah. I hope we can see him in person.
Hope so.
Okay guys, thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.
From what country you are?
Thank you.
work in today's dynamic visual arts scene with the BIMP-EAGA Region. Umi Zati Basila Sakaria, Brunei, Darussalam. For this is our participating visual artist of the Budayaw Visual Arts Exhibition for 2017. A round of applause. And last but not the least, yours truly. I'm part of the exhibition and my work is here, an installation.